Good evening. I was thinking about this particular song quite a bit lately. This Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again from Phantom of the Opera. It's a beautiful song. I've always loved it. But it really expresses some of the feelings that I'm sure a lot of us are feeling right now, me included. I'm very blessed that I'm not actually mourning the loss of a loved one, as so many are at the moment. Of course, I've experienced that in the past. But I think we're all grieving loss of something. If anything, just normalcy. I'm a teacher without a classroom. My whole our whole lives have been put on their head. So I felt like this is a great song because it deals with a character taking, sort of dealing with her grief and with her kind of coming to a point of acceptance about something that she's lost, which is something I've been trying to do in the past little bit myself. And I hope that you enjoy it. So I'm doing this one too because the karaoke theme for the group I'm in this week is miscast. So I it's miscast because I'm not Sarah Brightman, who is. So she's typically sung by a soprano, but I think it's a lovely song for anyone with a high voice. Oh, thank you. I see a comment from Angie. Thank you so much for watching for me today in the choir. It was a really great thing. I would say a lot of the music was pre-recorded and it was done right before and in advance of all of the social distancing measures. So I'm really glad that still worked out. Still got to be a part of singing today. So, but for now, I'm going to go ahead and sing Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again. You were once my one companion. You were all that mattered. You were once a friend and father. Then my world was shattered. Wishing you were somehow here again. Wishing you were somehow near. Sometimes it seemed, if I just dreamed, somehow you would be here. Wishing I could hear your voice again, knowing that I never would. Dreaming of you won't help me to do all that I dreamed I could. Passing bells and sculpted angels, cold and monumental, seem for you the wrong companions. You were warm and gentle. Too many years fighting back tears. Why can't the past just die? Wishing you were somehow here again. Knowing we must say goodbye. Try to forgive. Teach me to live. Give me the strength to try. No more memories, no more silent tears, no more gazing across wasted years. Help me say, you all for joining me tonight. It's kind of a cathartic sort of song to sing. Yeah, like I said, we're all dealing with something, the loss of something. And I loved an internal conference today. They talked about many hopeful things about how when this is all done, that that they hope that we'll have learned something from it, to be more compassionate to those who have lost, and we'll be able to pick ourselves up and serve each other even more compassionately, and even better. And I hope that too, because I know that it's been hard. But I hope all of you are staying happy and safe. And thanks once again for joining me. Have a wonderful night, and I'll see you later.